ascending to us Jesus Christ, the Word made flesh. Through your Holy Spirit, you give us a share in your life and love. Fill us today with a vision of your glory, that we may always serve and praise you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ, who taught us to pray, saying,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who offend us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Right.
The gospel lesson appointed for today is found in the gospel according to Matthew, the 22nd chapter. Then the Pharisees went and plotted to entrap Jesus in what he said. So they sent their disciples to him, along with the Herodians, saying, "Teacher, we know that you are sincere and teach the way of God in accordance with truth, and show deference to no one, for you do not regard people with partiality. Tell us then, what do you think? Is it lawful to pay taxes to the emperor or not?" But Jesus, aware of their malice, said, "Why are you putting me to the test, you hypocrites? Show me the coin used for the tax." And they brought him the denarius. Then he said to them, "Whose head is this, and whose title?" They answered, "The emperor's." Then he said to them, "Give therefore to the emperor the things that are the emperor's, and to God the things that are God's." When they heard this, they were amazed, and they left him and went away. This is the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And now invite the children to come forward for the children's sermon. Are you ready to help?